In this section of the book of Enoch, we're going to be talking about the ends of the earth, the beasts of the earth, and the portals of heaven. Chapter 33, and from thence I went to the ends of the earth and saw their great beast, and each different from the other. And I saw birds also differing in appearance and beauty and voice, the one differing from the other. And to the east of those beasts I saw the ends of the earth, whereon heaven rests, and the portals of the heaven rest, and portals of the heaven open like windows. I added that. And I saw how the stars of heaven come forth, and I counted the portals out of which they proceed, and wrote down all of their outlets of each individual star by itself, according to their number and their names, their courses and their positions, and their times and their months, as Uriel, the holy angel, who was with me, showed me. He showed all the things to me and wrote them down for me. And also their names he wrote for me, and their laws and their companies. Chapter 34. And from thence I went to the north, to the ends of the earth. And I saw a great and glorious device at the ends of the whole earth. And here I saw three portals of heaven open in heaven. Through each of them proceed the north winds. When they blow, there is a cold, hail, frost, snow, dew, and rain. And out of one portal they blow for good. But when they blow through the other two portals, it is with violence and affliction on the earth, and they blow with violence. Chapter 35. And from thence I went west to the ends of the earth, and I saw three portals of the heaven open, such as I had seen in the east, the same number of portals and the same number of outlets. South ends, chapter 36. And from thence I went to the south ends of the earth, and I saw there three open portals of the heaven, and thence there come dew, rain, and wind. And from thence I went to the east to the ends of the heaven, and I saw there three eastern portals of heaven open up, and small portals above them. Through each of these small portals pass the stars of heaven and run their course to the west on the path which is shown to them. And as often as I saw blessed, always the Lord of glory, and I continued to bless the Lord of glory, who has wrought great and glorious wonders to show the greatness of his work to the angels and to the spirits and to men, that they might praise his work and all his creation, that they might see the work of his might and praise the great work of his hands and bless him forever.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. My chains are gone, I've been set free. My God, my Savior, has ransomed me. and like a flood, His mercy rains, unending love, amazing grace. The Lord has promised good to me. His word, my hope secures. He will my shield and portion me as long as life endures. My chains are forever.